Calderón.
Money and stacks and lace my bitches with John figures. Real niggas, fingers on nickel plated non-triggers. Must see my enemies defeated. I catch them while they coked up and weeded. Open fire, now them niggas bleeding. Give me my lyrics full of fury to make every line shine like jury. Indicting niggas like the grand jury. Make them regret the day they met me. The player hating niggas resent me, cause all they tricks is in the rest of sexy. But I've been heavy in this game since 71. The world ain't ready for my mom, Duke celebrity son. But now they ass out. My shit's so lethal, making jealous niggas pass out. To all my people, love the music on my last album. I must assure you this is better, get your cash out. Outlaw immortal, play the bitch and get your ass tossed. Run up in motherfucking spots like I'm Task Force. Niggas is hot, but they ain't jumping cause they petrified. You roll my cassette up and best believe it, get you high.
Money's your religion, sky the limit, live life. Numbers is big business, mix the poor, live trife. The glimmers of hope provoke those without dollars to dream through your existence. Become wealthy, knowledge is king. Pimps and card sharks, thieves, earned with hard luck. Addicts and fiends, prostitutes, passing for teens. It's my society. Cops are rich, blacks is routine for notoriety. Grow up watching well-dressed women with charms. Beautiful ladies on their arms. Dangerous new cars was my fantasy. For knives, rubbing my lips with camphor for neat. Still behind the ears, wet. Turned out to be pioneers, vets amongst hustlers, F sellers and liars and squares. Nah, that was weak there. My people be projects in jail, never harbor the yell. Pardon me, typing my two-way while I'm charging my cell. It's hard to be iced up with Gucci, God, poverty's real. I can't fight you cause you can see in the group.
Niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't then it just isn't. Some niggas are getting money and paid niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards, cause them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens and you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you will find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank.
Seguir con mi tumba.